Hello everyone, I'm Advocate Akhil, SOlanki Associate with Dialezee. So in this video, we're going to discuss about admissibility of the statement made under Section 10 of Indian Evidence Act. So as we all know that this section talks about the things said, done or written by the conspirator in reference to common intention. So in this section, there are some expressions have been used as said, done or written. So in reference to their common intention, each of the word has its own importance in the application of this section, and all these things must be properly taken into consider by the courts before applying this section. Thank you. See you next video with some more information.